The World Wide Web, commonly known as the web, is an information system where documents and other web resources are identified by uniform resource location URL, which may be interlinked by hyperlinks and other accessible over internet. There is a part of the internet hidden from conventional search engine. It uses masked IP address and it requires the use of anonymizing browser like Tor, Firefox, Unix, known as the dark web. That sound ominous, and there's a reason for that. So in this video we'll talk about dark web and how it's work. The dark web refers to sites that are not indexed and only accessible via a specialized web browser like Tor, Firefox, and Unix. Significantly smaller than the tiny surface web, the dark web is considered a part of the deep web. The dark web is www content that exists on dark nets, overlay networks that use the internet but require a specific software configuration or authorization to access. The deep web is the part of the internet that is not visible to naked eye. As opposed to the surface web, dark web is also one of the largest online criminal and terrorist activities in the world, based on peer-to-peer configuration. The dark web was officially launched 22 years ago, on March 20, 2000, with release of Freenet, a peer-to-peer decentralized network and designed to make it less vulnerable to attack and snooping by authorities and states. Accessing the content on the dark web is relatively safe, same as using a regular browser, where the danger comes in when you buy from illegal marketplaces or download files. While downloads may contain malware or keyloggers, the police can trace illegal purchases and get you in trouble. You may easily fall victim to hackers and give away personal information without intention, or you could stumble on illegal activities without even realizing it. In the United States, visiting the dark web is legal. Through using Tor without the safe of VPN may draw scrutiny from your ISP as well as from the government. For most people watching the video, Tor browser is completely legal to use. In some countries, however, Tor is either illegal or blocked by national authorities. So if your personal information is spotted on dark web, it could mean someone took the information without your permission. Cyber criminals steal information without your permission. Criminals still try hacking into accounts or using malware to capture passwords. Other attempts to collect information through the phishing scams and the SIM swaps. Dark web scans also cannot remove your data from dark web. It can simply alert you that it's there. The dark web scans don't prevent hackers from stealing your data. If a dark web scan finds your personal information, it means that your data has already been stolen. There are some uses are perfectly legal and support the value of dark web. On the dark web, users can seek out three clean benefits for its use: users' anonymity, virtually untraceable service and sites, ability to take illegal action for both users and provider. The growth of illegal dark web transactions has also supported many governments around the world to disrupt criminal activities. In fact, it is originally used by United States Department of Defense to communicate anonymously. The dark web has now become a hub for users wishing to remain anonymous around the world. People use the dark web for both legal and illegal purposes.